Alright. Hello. Today we're going to be playing Slendy Tubbies 3. I'm starting the campaign, and hopefully we can finish it in a couple episodes. If y'all want to see more of it, just comment down below, Slendy Tubbies. ZeoWorks presents. Chapter 0. It was good. In a distant land lies underground machines created by the unknown, capable of creating life forms. These machines have been creating creatures known as Teletubbies for hundreds of years. The machines worked in a secret underground lair. One of their creations, known as the Teletubby Guardian, who had white fur, was designed to monitor a test group of four Teletubbies in secret. They were known as Tinky Winky, Dipsy, Lala, and Poe. The four Teletubbies lived together in a dome-like home with a boxed landscape known as the mainland. The group were like hamsters in a cage, not knowing that they were being monitored within a fixed area. They also lived with an artificial intelligent machine known as Nunu. The Teletubby Guardian monitored the group's behavior and documented it into a database, ensured the group's health, and also had to ensure that the group did not leave the area. Over the years, the Guardian grew a strong bond with the group, enjoying watching over them. Despite the group not knowing of the Guardian's existence, one day things went horribly wrong. Ooh, this sounds pretty cool. We're an ocean? Okay. It's a beautiful day. Hello, Nunu. It's nice and warm. I prefer cold weather. Hello, Nunu. Greetings, Poe. Why are you out here all by yourself? Everyone misses you. I'm just enjoying the view. The view from the lake today is wonderful. I'm embracing it. What I see is danger. I'm not waterproof. We should get you a raincoat. That would be practical. You should head home. You haven't eaten today. Yeah, I'm done here. Anyway, let's go. Actually, I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Okay. Alright, see you later, Nunu. Nunu sees Bipo. I'll be home soon. Nunu seems creepy. I wonder what the others are up to. He seems creepy. I don't know. I don't like him. Ooh, a rabbit. Is that Dipsy? Yeah. Translated by scene. Ooh, is that the Guardian? Thank you. There's us. There's no place like home. Okay, that's a weird controls. Pro's back. Hooray. Hi, Tingy Wingy. Hi, Po. I'm getting hungry. Me too. Let's go inside and get some tubby custard. Okay, but you should go talk to Lala first. She's been upset all day. Okay, let's go talk to Lala. Hi, Po. Okay? No, I had a bad dream last night. It was about us. Bad things happened and I can't remember what. It sounds scary, but it was just a dream. Try to forget about it. Do you want to play? I don't really feel like playing. Goodbye. Yeah. Enter house. Enter house. Dipsy. Hey, Dipsy. Hey. Have you found your hat yet? No, it's been missing. Okay. You'll find it eventually, I'm sure. Do you know how to turn on the custard machine? Turn on the on button on my right. Oh no, I remember. Bye. If you're making custard, make me some too. Okay. Toggle power. Time to make some custard. Broken? I guess I better fix it. Please hurry, I'm so hungry. Go fetch the toolbox. Alright. I'm guessing that's back here. Builder's torch. Still works, but I don't need it right now. Toolbox right there. Move cursor here to view inventory. Alright. Where I can fix it. I have the toolbox. Oh, there we go. That should do it. Yeah, you did it. Tubby custard. Could you please make custard and hand it out to each of us? We're hungry. Yeah, sure, I guess I'll make mine once I finish enough for you guys. Oh, are we gonna run out? to one of my friends. Okay, I'm gonna give it to Dipsy. Dipsy. Thank you, Poe. Don't forget about yourself. You must be hungry. Guess I'm gonna try to give it to her next. Make custard. Why does it make that noise, Poe? I'm gonna give it to one of my friends. Time to give it to one of my friends. Give it a tanky winky. Thank you, Power. I couldn't live without you. Myself some tubby custard. 10 hours later. Can't sleep. Oh, thank you, Megan. What are you doing? Okay, where are you going? Should I look at the others or follow them along? I'll follow them. Better grab the torch, alright. Alright, I got it. Where'd he go? Let's go left. Pinky Winky, are you around here? Guess I should go around. Custom. Toby Custard, how did that get here? That doesn't seem weird. I guess I should check the lake. Ad likes this one. Kinky Winky. Yo, what? Did my game just crash? Oh my game. I thought it just crashed. Yeah? Yeah? So what's up, yeah? I gotta go. Hold up, BRB guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, I had to do something. I gotta get back to the house. Oh, it's... How could this happen? I don't know, how could this happen? Something must have went wrong with the custards. Wait, we're the guardian? Hole? Dang, bro, we just did a whole super flip, bro. That's crazy. Yeah. Yo, this guy can teleport? Yeah, that's crazy. Better gather the remaining custards and for research and find out what went wrong to prevent things from getting worse. Okay, that's gonna be it for episode one. Guys. Okay. So, I'll see you in the next one.